Sarah Gilbert filmed her last show yesterday. Only E.T. was behind the scenes with a truly emotional Sharon Osbourne.
I hate doing this. Why did you?
I don't know.
Really, really sad, but yet I'm happy for Sarah, what she's going on to do.
The tears were flowing on set. Sharon calls Sarah the sister she never had.
It's going to be hard, but she only lives down the road.
I have to figure out how to not see you every day.
But she's probably one of my bestest friends that I've ever had.
Almost 9 years ago, this was the scene. The first day the talk went on the air, Sarah created the show.
I had this idea in the bathtub, but now I'm sitting in front of millions of people and I'm thinking like...
It's like the first show, so it's the first show, it's gotta get the first show, now we can just do the show.
Sarah's final episode airs tomorrow. Her reason for leaving? To balance work life, shooting The Conners, and to spend more time with her three kids.
I'm gonna miss you all so much.
Sarah Gilbert, you're the best. Irreplaceable, the best. A comedy genius. I'll always be a part of your likenesses. You're not getting rid of me.